Although Squeaks was barely able to pass 500 meters, today we're going to be talking about the story of the greatest speedrunner of all time, Ludwig. But with the release of Only Up 2, two speedrunners were up to the task of seeing who could beat it the fastest, Squeaks and Ludwig. This is the story of how he beat Only Up 2.
I want him to
yeah.
fall.